restroom joke?
You know, like sweaty. So that was a nice reaction, but that was nowhere near fucking that dude's reaction. That motherfucker is just the king of the world right now. Is it Rob Pattinson's name, right? Pattenson? I hope he is fucking up a storm, man. And I'm not even talking about, like, his key audience, the chicks, you know, the 12-year-old girls. Like, of course, naturally, if he wants to stay employed, he'll stay away from them. I'm talking about their mothers, you know? All these older chicks that read fucking Twilight. My old lady read Twilight, and she was like, look, you know, it's not for me, but I can see where, you know, it's very romantic for a young girl. And she had a sparkle in her eye. And then she started wearing a Team Edward shirt around the house. What kind of nonsense is this, man? So I hope Rob Pattinson's taking full advantage of shit. Chicks are just like older chicks teaching him shit. Never mind fucking his own age. Fuck a cougar, man. Fuck some woman who's gonna teach you a thing or two, you scrawny toothpick, you. Just be like, I'll make you glisten and shiver. Anyhow, that's part of the problem. That's why I don't ride for gay care. I'm too busy talking about that bullshit.
Can you hear me now?
Yeah. Yeah.
Hey, everybody, what's up? Make some noise for Black Dynamite.
It's funny, he would just go dead when other people were speaking. He'd just blank out. And then, you know, then when it was his line, it'd be like 1001, 1002. Where is Bucky and what has he had? Like, when you see, like, cuts of stuff like that, like, I don't know why Where is Bucky and What Has He Had is funny. Like, sometimes that could be, it's just something about the strange delivery of it, or maybe it's grammatically incorrect.
Yeah, it's all overly enunciated by somebody who doesn't enunciate. Yeah.
You know, Jim Kelly is the same kind of thing.
That sounds true.
No, I don't think it's happening.
Okay. You guys want to do this in time? I love you, people outside.
Don't encourage
them. Anyway, we all met on the spaceship at NYU, and then here we are.
It wasn't NYU. NYU parties, but NYU parties, not like
you. It's, in fact, as expensive as the spaceship would have been.
Yeah.
Interviewing real people for some of the motion. Do you have to screen some of these interviews?
Did you have to screen some of the interviews? Is that it?
Yes.
Like before we actually met them and shot them, or? Come on, John, you got a very serious question. We had a casting director who interviewed them first and then sent us videos, and we would watch them and choose the subjects from there after we played with dildos.